everybody. It's Megan Morant for WWE Now, getting you set with everything that you need to know for tonight's Money in the Bank in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Streaming live at 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific on Peacock in the U.S. and the WWE Network everywhere else. WWE Now is presented by The Boys Season 4, now streaming on Prime Video. Pay extra special attention to Money in the Bank this weekend, where Vought International is taking over the Money in the Bank matches. Even the briefcase is all about Vought. Good thing Homelander's not scheduled to be in attendance. Six superstars will seek to bring home the Money in the Bank briefcase for the first time ever. Each of the six competitors have never won a Money in the Bank ladder match before, with only Drew McIntyre having the honor of being the world champion previously. With vengeance on his mind, McIntyre has made no secret of his desire to become world champion again, especially after his last reign ended in just minutes following Damian Priest's cash-in at WrestleMania. Rounding out the field are Andrade, Carmelo Hayes, LA Knight, Chad Gable, and Jey Uso, who all battled their way through qualifying matches to earn a career-changing opportunity. So, which superstar has what it takes to retrieve the Money in the Bank contract? Over on the women's side for the Money in the Bank ladder match, it's truly anyone's game as to who will become Miss Money in the Bank. One superstar who has seized her chance before is Io Sky, who won the match last year to cash in and become the WWE Women's Champion at SummerSlam. Chelsea Green, Tiffany Stratton, Lyra Valkyria, Naomi, and Zoe Stark will look to stop Io Sky from becoming a back-to-back Money in the Bank winner as they all seek to win for the first time. So, who will rewrite history when they climb the ladder this year? Well, just when the undisputed WWE Champion Cody Rhodes thought it was safe to lead SmackDown, the Bloodline came roaring back. With Randy Orton and Kevin Owens by his side, Rhodes has the chance to fend off the faction that has caused him so much pain once and for all. But this is a whole new version of the Bloodline, however, especially after last week's SmackDown.
No.
Now, without the wise man by their side, how will Rhodes, Orton, and Owens combat this vicious new bloodline? Seth Freakin Rollins is back and is looking to take back his title that he lost at WrestleMania 40. Damian Priest, however, stands in his way, who has been a dominant champion since cashing in his Money in the Bank briefcase. Priest and Rollins' commonality runs deep as they both have cashed in their contracts at WrestleMania, but their similarities seem to end there. Upping the ante is a huge stipulation. Should Priest lose, he will also have to leave the Judgment Day. Priest's involvement with the Judgment Day has recently gone through a bit of a rough patch, as Liv Morgan has frequently attempted to cause mayhem within the group. With so much on the line, who will leave Money in the Bank as the World Heavyweight Champion? Sami Zayn has a Braun Breaker problem.
Bold statement from Sami
Zayn. Oh my God! How's that for a bold statement?
Breaker has been on an absolute tear since being snubbed from the King of the Ring tournament, taking out names such as Ilya Dragunov, Sheamus, Ricochet, Ludwig Kaiser, and more with devastating spears and post-match attacks. Zayn has enjoyed a thus far dominant reign as the Intercontinental Champ since dethroning Gunther at WrestleMania 40, but now he faces a superstar who has also defeated the Ring General. Can Sami Zayn remain Intercontinental Champion, or will Braun Breaker break the reign of Sami Zayn? So there you have it. That's the latest from around WWE. So much action coming your way tonight. We will see you guys at 7 p.m. Eastern, 4 p.m. Pacific on Peacock in the U.S. and the WWE Network everywhere else.